Black History Month is an annual observance originating in the United States, where it is also known as African American History. February is dedicated to honoring the triumphs and struggles of African Americans throughout history. Today, we focus on Black American rapper Tupac Shakur.
Tupac Amaru Shakur, born June 16, 1971, also known by his stage names Tupac and Machiavelli, was an American rapper and actor. He is widely considered one of the most influential rappers of all time. Shakur is among the best-selling music artists, having sold more than 75 million records worldwide. Much of Shakur's music has been noted for addressing contemporary social issues that plagued inner cities, and he is considered a symbol of activism against inequality. Shakur was born in New York City to parents who were both political activists and Black Panther Party members. Raised by his mother, Afeni Shakur, he relocated to Baltimore in 1984 and to the San Francisco Bay Area in 1988. When the release of his debut album, Tupacalypse, now in 1991, he became a central figure in West Coast hip-hop for his conscious rap lyrics. Shakur achieved further critical and commercial success with his follow-up album, Strictly For My Niggas, in 1993, and Me Against the World in 1995.